lugar. Un fuerte grande. Then egg roll. Egg pieces. Cilantro. One egg ticket. Butter. Then baking powder. So first we add sugar and butter, then we add this egg roll, then we add this coconut powder in flour, and baking powder, mix in a bowl and cook in oven, 15 minutes till 15 minutes at 170 degrees Celsius. Clear? When this cook, during this time, we have to make this milk mix. For milk mix, I am writing all ingredients, what we use. Coconut milk. Condensed milk, 400 ml, evaporate. बैठे यार। So when this coconut is been ready, we cut in two slices to put two layers. We put in two layers this milk mix. Or brought already? Did you write? Layer. This is all ingredient what you use for garnish.
Okay.
Everyone have a picture of this?
No.
No have?
Yeah.
How come? So, have any question, anyone regarding this garnish?